Mr. Speaker, a few weeks ago I attended a citizenship ceremony and I was shocked to learn that people could have their face covered when swearing the oath of Canadian citizenship and joining our Canadian family. I believe Canadian citizenship is invaluable and I'm very happy that the Minister of Citizenship and Immigration acted so quickly to restore integrity to the citizenship process. Can the Minister please inform this House of what he's hearing from Canadians in reaction to this important government announcement?
The Honourable Minister of Citizenship and Immigration.
Monsieur le Président, tout d'abord, je remercie l'honorable député de Mississauga d'avoir porté cette question à mon attention. Le serment et la cérémonie de citoyenneté est un moment solennel, est essentiellement public quand on exprime sa loyauté envers le Canada et devant nos concitoyens. That is why I clarified yesterday that citizenship applicants will now be required to recite the oath in an open and transparent manner, and to do so without being obscured by a face covering. Mr. Speaker, this decision underscores the essentially public nature of the oath, and it also underscores our belief in social cohesion and such democratic values as the equality of men and women and our equality before the law.